must be the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of debris blocking the entrance. Maybe Kentok got swept in there during the flood. I'm gonna have to clear some of it. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Matika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Matika, she came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The chief's guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No. You're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out, but it's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? But not from where I came in. There must be another source. And if I find it, and open it up... You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey. Hey! I need you to stay awake. I'm gonna take a look around.
You're just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
And you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here. That waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from. Coming from that vent. Dead end. There must be another source. picture, at least. There's some metal in that wall across the way. Might be able to pull some of it out. falling gently. Okay. The waterfall I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find its source. Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire gleam to break open that wall. And this whole place should flood. The raft Kentok's on should float right up to the top. You're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting. Answers only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard, but I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck. Whatever you decide. I'll shake it out as I go.
He used to wake us all up before dawn to train. Nothing like a practice blow to the ribs to shake off sleep. I still remember our first battle. I was fresh to the squad. We took down a Ravager in the nearby hills. That was a good fight. He and I fought a lot too. I can't even remember what some of it was about. He was a good soldier. Thank you for listening, Aloy. He used to wake us all up before dawn to train. Nothing like a practice blow to the ribs.